Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thought
Thank
you guys
you.
Never get here.
Oh, we're so excited.
Congratulations.
We wanted to wait.
Yeah, you're pacing yourself. Brian and Will, brace yourself. This is a pretty good prize. Go ahead, George.
Well, Brian, now you can make a whole lot more than peanut butter and jelly sandwiches in your new kitchen. This Frigidaire gallery collection includes a microwave with 10 preset options, a gas range with convection oven, a French door refrigerator with a water filtration system, and a large capacity dishwasher. And this is cool. We're throwing in $1,800 worth of groceries per year for 3 whole years. It's a prize package worth $10,606.
Nice. Thank you, Rachel. Now, we're playing this game called Vendo Prize. It's a pretty good, pretty new game for us. Yeah. Here's what I can tell you about the game. The candy up here, we have 3 grocery items. The candy is the least expensive item. The coffee things here are the most expensive item. And the crackers are right in between. Least expensive to most expensive. George, tell us all about them, please.
First up, that is a 1.4-ounce pack of peanut butter candy. Then next up, that is an 8-ounce box of wheat crackers. And finally, it's a 12-pack of single-serve coffee cups.
All right, thank you very much. Brian, so I'm going to pull out a coin that fits right into that slot. So go ahead, drop the coin in the slot right there up at the top. Find out what happens. Lunch on me. And look what we have. All the shelves open. And now we have 8 candies. We have 4 boxes of crackers, 3 boxes of coffee. What I need to know from you, Brian, to win all that stuff over there, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? Is it the 8 candies, the 4 crackers, or the 3 coffees?
The Reese's is like $1 each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's $8.
The coffee's expensive. It's Emerald. How many are in the coffee?
I'll show you the box.
Oh, yeah. How many are in the coffee? That's a great question. So 12-pack. Those are like $1 each.
12 K-cups.
No, that would be like $6. It's like $18.
Okay. I want to go with the coffee.
Coffee?
I like that answer.
All right.
We're going with coffee. The
coffee.
Coffee. Yes. Coffee.
There you go. Now it's all official. Let's find out how much 8 candies are. You thought they were $1 each. They're actually $1.19. A lot of you let you know. $9.52. Each box of crackers is $3.99 times 4. Oh, man. $15.96. Good luck. Whole kitchen full of appliances, groceries for 3 years. Come on, coffee. Each coffee is $8.99, you got
yes!
it! Congratulations!
Yes!
You won!
Yeah!
You
get it! Come on!
Yeah! George, let's get another team down here. What do you say?